Good morning, everybody. Happy Friday. It is almost 9 o'clock. I'm waiting for a leave out to wake up. I've done got dressed, took a shower and everything. We're about to go to the Walmart and do some grocery shopping. I hear him now. Tell y'all about this when I was in Target the other day. They had the new Tarzan movie out, and the regular DVD was like $13, and this one here, the Blu-ray with the DVD and the HD digital, was only $15. It was regular $24.99, and there, so it's like $9.99 off. Plus, I got an additional 5% off, and we were been dying to see this. This is the guy. I don't know if any of you have ever heard of that show called, it was a TV series, I don't even know if it's still out anymore. I think Showtime showed it. It was called True Blood, and I've seen a few of them, but this is the guy that was in it. He's also the guy that was in Battleship, if you've seen Battleship, which is a super good movie. It's the one where the aliens come down and attack and all this kind of stuff. But anyway, so I picked this up that day. I started to keep it aside and keep it for my husband for Christmas, but because it's going to be coming out at Redbox, but I was like, I'm just kind of like dying to go ahead and see it my own self. But anyway, I'm going to go get that one, and we're going to be on our way to the Walmart this morning. Okay, so it's going on about 12 o'clock, basically. I got so much food. I probably close to $300 worth of the groceries. And some non-food items like, you know, garbage bags and sandwich bags and stuff like that. Just about $30 worth of that, probably. And so I had so much in the back, I had to put stuff in the front. And I got my purse's strap thrown over the headrest of the seat there, so it doesn't tip over and dump all my stuff out. We're heading home. I got to stop by the other Walmart on the way home and pick up a prescription that I had dropped off for Jaden, and because I did go by his doctor's office and pick up his prescription this morning on the way to here. So everything's sliding around in the back. So when I get home, I will be doing a grocery haul. Just got home, backed in, and I got to get all of that out right there. And of course Levi out too. So it's going on like 2:40 now, so I'm waiting on Jaden to get home. His bus should be coming across the street here to the stop sign, and then they usually turn right here in front of the house and he gets let out. This street out here, gosh, it's so busy. I know y'all hear all that traffic going by. But yeah, we got to go as soon as he gets home. I'm in the roses. I think Jaden's bus is coming. Yep, there's the bus. What you got?
This.
What does that mean? What does it say? We're number one. Did you buy that with your dojo money?
Yesterday, everyone, I got one
when I was signed out. Oh, okay. They got it when I
didn't get one.
So oh, okay.
The teacher gave me one today.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah. Because you got out of school early and you didn't know they were getting it, huh?
Mm-hmm. I didn't know.
Good afternoon. Happy Saturday. It is 4 o'clock exactly in the afternoon. And kids are in, well, Jaden's still in pajamas. I've already changed Levi. I actually just took a shower and put more pajamas on. And yeah, my Snoopy pajamas. And because we're not going anywhere, we're just, you know, I've already cleaned house. I've done vacuumed the floors and mopped and down the hallway, just over there, picked up the toys for the kids. They've already played in them. There's one straggler. Yeah, so I've already got plans for what dinner's gonna be, so that's not an issue at all. So like I said, it's just a lazy Saturday, and my husband gets off around 5 unless he has to work over or something like that. I was watching some homework this morning, and it's actually done. I've already recorded 2 because I watched 2. Let's see, what one of them was, the Christmas Melody. I forgot what the other one is. Secret Santa or something like that. I don't remember, but I wanted my husband to see them because I already seen the Christmas Melody one. It's super good. But just thought I would shoot you guys a line real quick because I didn't end the vlog yet or anything like that, which I don't think I'm going to end it now. I just thought I would, since I had some good lighting, which is almost like too bright, isn't it? I thought I would just, look at that. Brings me back to the early 90s, late 80s or whatever kind of look. Remember when you had the crimped hair going on? I did that one time because I had like a perm in my hair and I was trying to get it to go back straight looking or more uniform, and my friend crimped my hair and it was just like, you know, I don't know. I thought I actually kind of liked it back then. And I think I did it for a day. But nevertheless, my husband's been having a stomach ache since yesterday evening. We ended up doing, they wanted McDonald's. I was hoping pizza, but my husband had pizza at work because this boss man bought pizza for everybody. So he saved his lunch from yesterday that I made him and ate it today. So he just left it in the refrigerator there. But anyhow, so we ended up getting, they wanted McDonald's, and I made a quick stop into the Arby's and made sure I got my Arby's sauce and horsey sauce. And I told the guy at the window, I said, you know, last week I spent, it was about $24 in here, and then I got home and had no kind of sauce whatsoever. And he said, oh, that's not good, because we're always supposed to ask. I said, well, really, because you're the one that didn't ask. You're the one that was my checkup boy or whatever at the window. So he didn't say nothing, but anyway, just looking out the window here, and yeah, flowers out the window. I showed y'all those yesterday, actually. So I gotta call my mother-in-law here in a minute and find out if we're doing anything for my husband's brother. It's his baby brother. Well, it's not his baby brother, but it's his, they have the same father, so he's the baby brother of the two of them, and it's his birthday, James, and so I've got to find out if we're having eaten over there Sunday, because his birthday, I think, is the 8th, so she would automatically do it on that Sunday, because she knows when my husband's off, so I need to actually find out if she's forgotten about it or whatever, because she actually was just in the hospital having some surgery stuff done, so I don't know if she's forgotten, or maybe she just don't feel up to it this weekend or whatever, but, yeah, so, and if I don't know if I mentioned or not, but Levi only has to wear his cast for 3 weeks, and so that's good. He'll get it off the day before Thanksgiving, and then he may have to wear like a little makeshift kind of like splint kind of thing. I don't know, maybe, but yeah, that's the update there and all that. Boy, I really need some makeup on. I look all beady-eyed and everything, don't I? Look crazy. The kids are fighting down the hall in the bedroom. Let's go take a peek. I'll flick this light on. Hey, what's going on in here? Turn the light, the fan on. Jaden's playing. I had to take the laundry basket that I keep all the toys in and put it out here. What's all the noise for? Yeah, so because Levi will climb on it and try to get stuff up there on his dresser and all that kind of stuff.
Turn the light on.
Yeah. Show him your cast, Boogie. Yeah, I had wrote Mommy Loves Levi, and then my husband had to come in and, you know, try to outdo me, you know, by writing something too. So, yeah. So, I at least got the Murphy's oil out and mopped the whole floor. And I can tell the difference between using that and using, like, the lemon-scented Pine Sol or the Mr. Clean. I can definitely tell the difference when I use the Murphy's oil soap. It's definitely a cleaner feeling. But I did switch it out to the Pine Sol and stuff so I could do the linoleum in the bathroom and in the kitchen in here. And, yeah. So, I'm thinking about making those cookies. So, that might be what I do here in just a minute. I may go ahead and end this vlog so that I'll have something to work on later. But anyway, I'm making London broil. Back to that for a minute. I'm making London broil for dinner. I used to make this. I've never made it for my husband, but I was with this guy one time and we used to make it all the time. And so I kind of learned how to do it from him, and I've never made it for my husband. He's going to love it though, because I bought that Dell's marinade. Oh my God. Make sure you get the reduced sodium in the green. They manufacture that over in Birmingham, Alabama, by the way. Anyway though, if you get the reduced sodium, because it is very salty, so reduced sodium is the way to go. But yeah, I'm going to go in there and flip it over because it's been marinating for a couple hours now. And I mean, I've done it for less than 15, 30 minutes, something like that, and it's been fine. But yeah, going to make it. And then we're going to have baking potatoes and a salad with it. And then I'm trying to think of what I'm going to make for the kids. I'm going to go talk to Jaden here in just a second and see what he might want to have, because I got some options for him too. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here and say thanks for watching. And I hope everyone's having a great weekend. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.